Now, without having that refrigerator, it did mean that it was very hard for you to store your food for a long period of time, so dried grains became very important.